guys!
Let's learn!
Beans.
I like beans with ketchup.
We ain't got no ketchup.
But I like the ketchup of the beans, George.
We ain't got no ketchup.
It makes it taste nice.
You always want what we don't got.
Well then, George, I guess I better just leave.
No, I don't mean it like that. I don't say it out of meanness. Sometimes you're just annoying.
Well then, George, why don't you tell me about the dreams?
Oh, the dreams. We're going to live off the fat and the land. Could have chickens. And farm. And pigs.
And the rabbits, Joel.
And the rabbits. And you can tend the rabbits all you want.
And the cream's so thick you gotta cut it with a knife and dig it out with a spoon.
That's what I'm saying.
I've been expecting you. I've been expecting you for the last 6 hours. And you didn't even come. What's wrong with you? You know what you remind me of? You remind me of my ex-wife. Cause she didn't come. I'll be paying you 50 sticks by the week. I'll be damned if you don't do a good job of it. Hey, what's the big fella's name, eh?
My name's Lenny.
And I'm Callum.
Time I try to talk to you, then let me do it talking. Not you.
Hi, George.
Any of you boys seen Curly?
No, he's not around here.
Alright, well, thanks. You guys are useless.
See Curly.
How's it going?
Good looking.
Gee, Slim, have you seen Curly? Well, I saw he's round about there, over there.
Wow, thanks, Slim.
Oh! Oh!
Hey, you. What business you got coming into a black man's room?
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
And how about you introduce yourself?
My name's Lenny.
Well, my name's Crooks. And you know what? I hate it out here.
Why is that?
Cause the guys out here don't want to play nothing with me. They never let me join in.
Why not?
Cause I'm black.
Oh.
Hey look, it's Candy. Hey look, it's also Curly's wife.
Any of you boys seen Curly?
No, Curly ain't here. Sorry.
They left all the weak ones here. Think I don't know where they all went. Even Curly, I know where they went.
If you know, why are you gonna ask where Curly is?
Maybe you best be running along now. We don't want no trouble. Well, I ain't giving you no trouble. Think I don't like somebody to talk to every once in a while?
You're a husband. You can't be fooling around with other men.
Why, sure I got a husband. You all seen him. Swell guy, ain't he? Spends all his time saying what he's gonna do to guys he don't like, and he don't like nobody. Think I'm gonna stay in that 2x4 house and listen to how Curly's gonna lead with his left twice and then bring in his old right cross? Ooh. Say, what happened to Curly's hand?
He got his hand caught in a machine.
Baloney, I say, baloney. Aw, you bumps think you're so damn good. What do you think, I'm just a kid? You know, I could have been in pictures. I could have been in great pictures. But what am I doing now? Standing here talking to a bunch of bindle stiffs. A knee and a dum-dum and a lousy old sheep and liking it because they ain't nobody else.
I've had enough. You ain't wanted here. We told you you ain't. And I tell y'all, you got flimsy ideas about what us guys amount to. Suppose you get us canned. Suppose you do. Think we'll hit the highway. Look for another lousy two-bit job like this. You don't know we've got our own ranch to go to, and our own house. We've got a house, trees, and chickens, and fruit, and a place 100 times prettier than this. And we got friends. That's what we got.
Go.
Oh man, why'd you die? George will be so mad.
Lenny, what was that you got there?
Nothing.
Oh, okay. See, Lenny, the other boys are outside playing with their hoops, and I don't get nobody to talk to.
He was really fluffy.
What?
I mean,
Lenny! Lenny, the dog's dead.
No, he was just soft and fluffy like your hair. And
oh, my hair's mighty fluffy, Lenny.
I won't touch it, go here.
Yeah. Oh, Lenny, not too hard. Lenny, no. Lenny, no. Lenny, actually, that hurts.
I gotta run to the brush. George had to run to the brush.
Why do you do this to George, Lenny?
I didn't know. I'm sorry.
To George.
Tell me about the story, George.
No,